Are you injured? It's a wonder you and Glory don't set off metal detectors.
Patch me up, Doc.
Now go over your symptoms for me, one at a time.
Just hurt all over.
I've seen worse. Better stitch you up before infection sets in, though. All done. Any other complaints?
I feel a lot better.
Glad to hear it. Anything else?
No other complaints.
Take better care of yourself in the future, okay?
Hey, Doc.
I still can't believe Dez assigned you to our HQ.
I'm just here to help the cause.
Be that as it may. Put simply, you shouldn't be here. It isn't a question of competence, it's a simple matter of security.
Letting me join is a risk, but in time, you'll be glad you did.
We'll see. Since you're one of us now, might as well try to keep you alive. If you need patching up, see me.
I'll probably have to take you up on that more than I'd like.
With you and Glory both, I'm sure I'll be kept gainfully employed. Word to the wise, be prepared to improvise. You may find your operational orders lacking.
You're obviously one of the smartest people here. What do you really mean by that?
No one doubts Desdemona is, inspirational. But let's just say strategy may not be her forte.
You can confide in me.
I hesitated to bring it up, but you will be risking your life on our behalf. When planning a mission, a certain degree of clinical detachment can be invaluable.
Maybe people should learn to take their doctor's advice.
I may have misjudged you. Focus on your objectives. Ignore all the distractions. Stay safe out there.
Hey.
Hey, I got everything you field agent types need. Even a few Tinker Tom specialities.
Let's take a look.
Okay, here's what I got.
Based off what Deacon said, I expect great things from you.
Use the back entrance. Too much traffic to the church and we'll burn this hideout. Sorry, Tinker Tom's got me doing...